BP exercise 4 demonstration command for me. Attention. BP exercise 4 position. Exercise begin. Rest. BP exercise 4 demonstration with explanation. Command for me. Attention. BP exercise 4 position. So for position, stand straight and put your hands up like this and clasp your hand, join or link your hands together. Exercise begin. Slightly bend backward and then turn right. Bend your body in a cone format, in a circle. Again back to the initial position. Breathe out through your mouth. Breathe in through your nose. Halt. Rest. So this exercise is for your trunk region, and this exercise has to be done starting from the right 12 times. Six times, and the next six times will be, you have to start from your left. Now moving on, BP exercise 5 demonstration command for me. Attention. BP exercise 5 position. Exercise begin. Halt, rest. BP exercise 5 demonstration with explanation. Command for me. Attention. BP exercise 5 position. So clasp your hand again or link your hand and then put it behind your head or the neck and then put your legs apart. You have to, for this exercise, remember you have to put your legs apart slightly. Exercise begin. For this command, raise your hand as high as possible and then bend back, lean back. Slowly bend your body along with your hand. Try to touch your toes if possible. Inhale through your nose, back to the initial position. Again raise, breathe out through your nose, breathe in through your nose, breathe out through the mouth. The exercise has to be repeated 12 times. Halt, rest. So this exercise is going to be helpful for below your, that is lower part of the body and back of your legs. Moving on, the last exercise, it is sixth exercise, BP exercise 6 demonstration command for me attention BP exercise 6 position exercise begin Exercise 6 demonstration with explanation. Command for me, attention. BP exercise 6 position. So at position you have to stand straight and put your hands on the hips. Exercise begin. You have to stand straight and raise your body and stand on tip of the toes. Slowly sit with your legs apart. Sit on the toes, again raise slowly, back to the position, again raise on your toes, slowly sit with your legs apart, again raise. So this exercise also has to be done 12 times, halt, rest. So now that we have come to the end of the this sixth exercise is helpful for your leg, feet and the toes. So now we have come to the end of this video session. I hope it is very useful for you and you enjoyed. Thank you.